The former rocky island that was ruled over by various lords through history is now the most important city in the Slovenian Istria. The old center of Koper is especially active in the summer when it organizes many events and offers walks through the city's streets and squares, thus awakening real Mediterranean pleasures. Koper is certainly the most appropriate city to host the summer festival of Primorje. Just relax your body and let it enjoy the sea and sun, the beauties and culinary specialties, the carefully thought out cultural food. The people of Koper know best what real pleasure is, and they love to offer it to their guests as well. Visit the Koper Regional Museum, the Piran Coastal Galleries, the Festival of Slovenian and World Desserts, the Gastronomic Treasures of Istria, the City Tower, or the Libris Book and Secondhand Bookshop, and the city will only get you under your skin even more. The Skipper Restaurant offers great food and a nice view of the marina. The Loggia Koper Cafe, located in the center of the city, allows you to feel the atmosphere of the most beautiful city square on the former Venetian land. The Da Ponte chocolate shop, located by the Da Ponte as well, offers chocolate with a lavender aroma, while the STA Travel Cafe Koper delights world travelers with its cyber cafe and mini gallery.